guys, welcome back to the channel. We're back today with some more Hardy. This is the second song of his that I'm going to be listening to. I just did Wait in the Truck last time around. Did the music video for that as well. That was fucking... goddamn, that was some deep, powerful stuff right there. You know? I mean, the song was amazing in itself, but correlation with that plus the music video was... yeah. That was really something, you know? That was deep. Definitely check that one out if you haven't. I'll link it down below. I think I got some new subscribers on here just because of Hardy. So, said right now, that's the only other song that I've got, reaction that I have. I got a decent amount of suggestions coming in. So, if you have any for Hardy, let me know. Comment down below. Give me some info on the guy as well. I heard he's like a country guy and he's like a rock guy now or something like that. I'm not too sure. Still learning. So, but I was told to check this one out. This was a pretty highly requested song so far. So called The Mockingbird and The Crow. So I like the title. It sounds cool. So not going to waste any more time. Hardy, let's get into it.
I grew up in a little town named after another. Catching bass and cutting grass is how I spent my summers. I know it sounds cliche, but it's how I was raised. And I got my first guitar from a pawn shop off of Poplar. Picked up Sweet Home Alabama and Smoke on the Water. And that's what got me out. It's crazy thinking now. I'm a mockingbird, singing songs that sound like other songs you've heard. Like Friday nights and headlights on some back road red dirt. Now Mississippi's home. I've always been a mockingbird, but now I'm a mockingbird with a microphone.
God damn. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's get back into it. Wow, okay.
Crazy thinking now. I'm a mockingbird, singing songs that sound like other songs you've heard. Like Friday nights and headlights on some back road red dirt. Now Mississippi's home. I've always been a mockingbird, but now I'm a mockingbird with a microphone. I found myself a contract down on 16th Avenue, writing songs for anyone about anything I knew. I've come a long, long way, but one thing hasn't changed. I'm a mockingbird, singing songs that sound like other songs you've heard. Like Friday nights and headlights on some back road red dirt. Now Mississippi's home. I've always been a mockingbird, but now I'm a mockingbird with a microphone. Mockingbird with a microphone. Ooh, with a microphone. With a microphone. With a microphone. Put down your finger, though in a
I'm a fan. Yeah. That's fucking ridiculously fucking good song. Like, all right. Musically, yeah. That was fucking cool. With the little country mix, but that rock and shit, just like that combination too, you know what I mean? Lyrically, that was fucking, that was definitely me. Now that I recall, I remember someone said that it was kind of like a fuck you to like the music industry, like the country music thing, and yeah. That's why I said like my first break there, I was like, wow, okay. This guy, he's letting it be known. There is no secret to this. Tell him how you really feel, you know? But musically, it was fucking cool. Like that switch up, though, when he goes from like the Mockingbird to the Crow. And when it was like bass and drum heavy. And you can hear like, one of the things I've noticed is when you hear like the pick scratch, when you hear like a pick going up on the strings like that, you know, it's like, okay, that's usually a good sign that you're about to get into something heavy and good. Like, you know, that's kind of like the, as a guitar player, it's like, so it's like, you know, you're doing something fucking wild after that, you know? So as soon as I started hearing that, I was like, okay, this is going to really start picking up here. This is going to be pretty good, I think. And yeah, that was a really awesome song. But yeah, that was a really cool track. Really enjoyed that. Yeah, we're going to be doing some more Hardy on this channel, that's for sure. So this is my second time listening to the guy, you know. I've heard, since I did the video for Wait in the Truck, I've heard that song on the radio quite a bit. Haven't heard this one, though, but I don't think I'm going to. Like, I'm pretty sure he, yeah. This might not be one that I'll hear on the radio. Although, who the fuck knows? I might. If I don't hear it on the country station, I might hear it on the rock station instead. And so, that is a possibility. So, but yeah, I really enjoyed that. That was a really cool track. I said, so far, two songs from this guy, and both have been fucking really, really good. So, yeah. I'm definitely going to be doing some more Hardy songs on here. I got like about like 7 or 8 songs. Probably more like about 7 songs now after this one. So definitely going to be doing more suggestions. If you have them, definitely let me know. Give me some history about the guy too. Obviously he was in the country music scene writing songs, it seems like. I don't really know anything else about the guy. So let me know, comment below, you know, fill me in a little bit. Anyway, I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. If you did, hit the thumbs up below. Subscribe if you haven't. Said we're definitely going to be doing more Hardy tracks on this channel. So if you have the suggestions, definitely let me know. And we'll catch you guys on the next video. Appreciate you watching. See you there.